Redhead Toxic. This is the last round, shooting at 27 yards. Got it sighted in with the Bushnell. Gonna put 5 shots down the range with the Redhead Toxic, and we already got one notched. So let's see how it works out. Getting ready for the season in a couple weeks. This is a combination of a lot of work, a lot of effort, and a lot of practice.
All right, what I'm supposed to be looking at down?
No, just keep it on me and then afterwards. I'll go down the center where I landed. I'm trying to shoot. Well, I'm shooting at the center of the target. I'm trying to get 5 bulls out without a rabbit head and an arrow.
Carrington. She might want to go in the house.
I'm rushing these shots a little bit. They still feel comfortable, but I can tell I'm rushing my shots. I feel good.
Hey, come here. What color car that little girl mama drive? Blue. A blue car.
It's a yellow car.
A Ford.
Yellow car to handle the crossing. Where you think it's from there? That's a circle. It's like a peace sign.
Yeah.
That's the kind of car.
A Mercedes.
Yeah.
What color is it?
It's gray. It looks like it's blue.
Okay.
You can bring the camera. Hey, my dear.
Just set this up there on the, my bag on the truck. Yards. End of a long week. See 1, 2, 3. There's the fifth arrow that is stuck. Try to push it back out. Yeah, I live with those. Not a great day, but another practice session. Team Lemon, we out.